It came from the desire many years ago to make and produce the best chocolate there is in Switzerland and to dedicate it to my son Max.